Did you know that for the Battle of Verdun, the Imperial German military appointed a drafted artist to paint artillery camouflage? Franz Marc was a pioneer in German expressionism, and he painted 9 camo covers before losing his life during the devastating and long battle of the First World War.